In this tutorial, we will learn how to calculate the greatest common factor of two numbers. To begin, let's look at the definition. The greatest common factor of two numbers is the biggest integer that can divide both numbers without leaving a remainder. Next, let's look at the formula. The greatest common factor is the product of the prime factors shared by the two numbers. Therefore, in order for you to calculate the greatest common factor, you will need to know how to calculate the prime factors of the two numbers. Next, let's try a simple example. Let's find the greatest common factor of the numbers 6 and 15. First, let's work out the prime factors of the number 6. 6 is equal to 2 times 3. Next, let's find the prime factors of the number 15. 15 is 3 times 5. 6 and 15 have 3 as a common prime factor. The greatest common factor is the product of the prime factors shared by both numbers. Because 6 and 15 only share the number 3, the answer to the problem is the number 3.